Here I have Sony Xperia XZ2, and today I'm going to show you how to scan QR codes on this device. So firstly you have to open camera, then tap on this mode button, select lens, and with this Google Lens app you can scan different QR codes, for example like this. And now you can open this website with this QR code. So yeah, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.